the whole European airspace, mainly all the aircraft and flights that go through France. Due to that, we have the air traffic restriction coming in and has delayed your flight. We do apologize for the situation. We will try to make up for it as much as we can, as it's something that is pretty much out of our control. In the meantime, please watch the safety demonstrations for your own safety. So please.